There is a rescue squad at the sea on a cruise ship that's been missing for 40 years. There is a chest containing gold worth $1 billion. They are very excited, actually. 40 years ago, someone used a steel wire and killed 100 people here. After that, this ship disappeared from the sea. 40 years later, a meteorologist named Jack, while patrolling Bering, suddenly he sees the ship. According to the law of the sea, if they find any ships on the sea, all of those assets will belong to rescuers. Jack finds a rescue squad in his local. After a while of convincing, they decide to follow Jack and find that mysterious ship. It gets dark and begins to rain. Radar scans a cruise ship nearby, but when they don't take notice, magically, that cruise ship suddenly appears. Maybe it's sick of hiding them. The captain leads a few crew members to the ship to check. There is a clock in the ship that is shaking. It completely attracts their attention. One of them wanna touch it. Suddenly it rings loudly. Perhaps it's calling a soul in the ship. On an old table, those toys line up as welcome. Suddenly this beard man falls. Fortunately his teammates catch him in time. In panic, this woman sees a little girl wearing white clothes, who is looking at her. Right after that this girl disappears. About this blonde hair, he discovers a watch made in 1965. This ship disappeared in 1962. It tells them someone had come here before them. So why that one didn't take the ship away? They keep checking. Then Patrick suddenly sees a bottle of vodka. He tastes it. A ghost in that mirror threatens him. After a while everything gets normal as before. This woman sees a swimming pool with many bullies. It looks very normal. But when they are about to go, there is lots of blood bleeding from these bullies. A few minutes later this swimming pool is full of blood. This black man sees a cigarette. He considered that his teammate did it, so he doesn't mind about it. Actually there are many mysterious things that he doesn't see. This food has expired for 40 years. Immediately he tastes it. Unexpectedly, it's pretty tasty. It's true. His teammate also tastes it. After that, they eat a lot. 1 second later, it turns into maggots. They just want to vomit immediately. This black man goes back to the past. This is the Antonia cruise ship 40 years ago. Many souls around him are clapping their hands. They welcome him. There is a sexy girl in red dress. She walks towards him and gives him a kiss. Then she signals him to follow her. But after that, he falls to death. Patrick, he sees a soul of Captain Antonia. This captain looks kind. He gives Patrick a cup of juice. Then they talk a lot. He told Patrick, those passengers on this ship were killed because the gold was cursed. The only one who was still alive. He gives Patrick a picture of that person. Patrick feels a bit scared. He hastily finds his teammates. They will get out of here with the gold as soon as possible. But gas tank valve opens automatically. The little girl in white clothes appears one more time. She wants to stop them. At this time, one of them has turned on the boat. This gas tank suddenly explodes. This man also dies in the explosion. Their boat is broken into pieces. Other people are arrested on the ship. She scolds the driver. She found a notebook of the driver 40 years ago. According to this notebook, she finds the room of that little girl. Perhaps this girl has been waiting for her for a long time. The girl said he looked like her mother. That's the reason why this girl wants to help them, to tell her the truth. This girl brings her back to 40 years ago. It was a cruel night. Hundreds of people were dancing. Suddenly, they were cut in half by the steel wire. Because this girl was short, she was still alive. The girl thought it was very safe to hide in a room. In fact, there were so many murder on the ship. These two men looked at her. They wanted to rape her. Finally, this girl decided to kill herself. They took out many weapons and chased other people in a swimming pool. After that, they shot. And then the vice captain led his subordinates and broke down the door of the warehouse. They rushed in for gold. The girl in red dress suddenly appeared. Right after that, the vice captain shot everyone around him. It was his plan. Unexpectedly, he had nourished a viper in his bosom. She shot him. Actually, this woman has another man in her heart. It's not the end. This man is the luckiest person alive, but he doesn't want the gold. He just wants to collect other people's souls. When he turns his head, she detects that he is Jack. He just wants to take advantage of them to find this mysterious ship. After knowing the truth, he hastily finds her teammates, but Patrick was dead. The black man also passed away. This birdman dives in the sea to mend the holes of their boat. Suddenly the boat is turned on, and he is crushed into pieces. There are this woman and blonde hair man left to protect other people. She sets a bomb in the ship. Jack also shows up in his original form. He tries to stop her. Immediately this blonde hair man shoots at him, but this normal gun, it can't injure Jack. Jack disguises as a blonde hair man and advises her not to explode the ship, but she knows he is not her teammate. Finally Jack turns back into his original form. When she doesn't take notice, he pushes her into water. Fortunately she got a gun. With all her bravery, she shoots him. The ship is exploded and sunk into the sea. Many souls rested on the ship. In the end they are all released. Thanks to this little girl, she has escaped from the death successfully, and she is saved by another ship. She thinks that everything is safe. Suddenly a chest appears. It's the chest containing gold which was cursed, and that man is Jack. Jack is still alive. He gets on another ship. Will it be the next mysterious ship?